You also got a Gucci Mane, a track with Gucci Mane, Chopper on the Couch.
Same thing, you know what I'm saying? Gucci, that's my boy. You know what I'm saying? Like, I rock with him. You know what I'm saying?
It was rumors going around that you were signed to 1017. Could you clear that up for us?
No, I ain't never been signed with nobody. Mm-hmm. I ain't with nobody, period. I ain't never signed my name on nothing in this music industry ever in my life. So, you know how it is. Like, when you hot, people going to want an affiliation with you.
Mm-hmm.
Feel what I'm saying? Because it's going to make them look good. You feel me? So, but I'm paper and empire. I've been my own.
I want to thank you for taking time out of your day to watch my interview, my performance, or maybe it was a feature story. Now, right now, you can either subscribe to my channel or you can watch other performances. Thank you for taking the time out. It's MrTellerFerrell.com.
Up and where did that come from? Because you guys get together on all your projects, it seems like.
Oh, I just been rocking with T for a long time. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Like,